Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Fei Lao has arrived here.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lao, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me. And you. We're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. If you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up.
New York, you are listening to
Jesus. I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
Hey, don't walk away.
And my sources tell me somebody's trying to step into that breach. Somebody militant. A PMC people. Private military company types. Who get sent into Manhattan to protect the rich folks' stuff? And found himself trapped here with the rest of us. So...
Agent! Rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Not me! Not anymore!
Missing supply crate located. Approaching marked location.
Come on. I'm telling you, it won't budge.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Say your prayers.
It's a clear shot!
Directive 51 stuff. So, remember I was talking about the sleeper agents embedded across America? All thanks to the ultra-classified Directive 51 signed by the President? Turns out some of them have already been activated and were secretly supervising the initial treatment operations. You remember that lovely cattle pen they sent sick people to? And nobody ever came out? Well, when the shit hit the fan in there, all the agencies bugged out. GPS, National Guard, everybody. And the sleeper agents? Your guess is as good as mine.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Referred to as the first wave.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Second wave embedded right behind them. That's right, New York. You thought the fun was over, but no. You get a whole new bunch of faceless government overlords to deal with.
Join your team.
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
We own this! Shoot to the dead!
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Somebody out there. Can you please let me out? Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much.
Excellent
that was
job.
Terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
recent supply crate located. Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Hey, what'd you need?
City from East to Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scows at sea, except Staten Island. You're not a real borough. Rick Falassi here again with Wouldn't You Know It. I keep trying to convince myself this is all just paranoid delusions. I'm not succeeding, New York. I am not succeeding. Some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Director 51.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all panicked. And I wanted to...